Hazrat Umm Atiyah radiallahu anha states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam gave them direction about bathing his daughter. Begin with the right side and the ablution parts. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 2173.